talking. You can't stop the cold from taking its toll. You won't stop a train from whistling through the night, like you can't stop a newborn bird from taking flight. I told you once and I'll tell you again, in this old life you need your friends. You ain't driving on no straight line, you gotta follow the bend. Thank you.
anonymous party claimed I was responsible.
It's the galaxy's
favorite.
Local
authorities took them at their word, and now my rank is impounded. Told them I saw the incident, but they ain't buying testimony from the accused. So I need you to find the real culprit, LJ. I can tell you whatever you want to know about the incident. Yellow and red, and stripes, maybe. They were hauling more steel pipes than Rosso would allow. I think so, but it's kind of fuzzy. Something like Big Bird or Giant Lizard. Then, after the crash, they headed towards the S-95 to Binary Point.
Thank you.
frustrating. So they can't be too far away, can they?
Thank you. you jump stop. Hey, you really are a nosy one. Okay, fine. You found me in a real bad spot here, so I'll tell you what went down. Oh, a few days back, some suits, they asked me to follow the truck. Cause some kind of scene. Now, I've never done nothing like that before, but... money has been tight, and with the kind of cash they were offering, well, was enough. I figured a little dent with the station, a little scrape in his cab. Worth the risk, right? Sure enough, security fell for it. Then I was well on my way to the hideout before realising what state my rig was in. Which, as you can see, was pretty bad. So now that I've spilled my guts, please, just give me a hand, will ya? Alright, you've got yourself a deal. Jump start my truck and I'll transfer the cash. Scouts on her. Thanks. Here's the cash I promised. Should be enough to clear your friend's fees. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna get the hell out of here. Bat Raptor, clear it out. She was a hitchhiker on the bright side. She had a name that left him blind. She was a supernova on the corner playing a game. If he ain't careful now, he'll be lost in the lane. Thank you.
heart so faint and cloudy, the ghost of the rain pouring over us like a wave of pain. We're gonna be alright. For all the darkness we face, this feeling kind of bright, and together we'll make our hearts sing again. But I'm like you.
have an inquiry. Please keep traffic moving and depart the area.
Every day, children rely on us to get thousands of truck drivers back home. AstroCo, we're committed to keeping you rolling. Today, tomorrow, forever. Relax with laid-back listening. Relax with Gold Rock Radio.
eviction checkpoint. Please be patient while we check for compliance with local regulations. Thank you for your time. You are clear to proceed. Have a safe trip.
What was that? Ah, that's right. This is Dusty Bear for GB. 1017 for GB, from me and LJ.
This is Galactic B. You two are pretty far from the core systems. What can I help you with?
Well, we got some mighty fine intel from a little birdie. There's some data relays here in the Enigma territories. They could prove the link between recent unsavory happenings and those former Nova Deck suits.
Private relays? They'll be encrypted then.
Yes, ma'am. That's our current predicament.
Well, that's a shame. Nothing I can really do. Private relays are outside DIV jurisdiction. However...
I'm listening.
We know those corporate suits are greedy. They'd rather route their data through a public relay than lose out on a few pennies. So, for example, if those private relays had some technical difficulties, they'd probably reroute that data through a public server for a few hours. And public relays are under jurisdiction of the DIV and subject to monitoring.
With laid-back listening.
They sure are. It's a shame. Get damaged all the time. Like I said, there's not much I can do. But I'll keep a close eye on any data streams coming out of those sectors.
You're a saint, GB. A real saint.
Got a request to see your cab at the local way station? Head on over and stop in the reserve bay. Shouldn't take too long.
All right. Now, getting back to what I was saying.
Keep that on the down low, Dusty. And LJ, make sure the old man doesn't hurt himself out there.
Or.
This is GB signing off.
Lay me down, son. Star-crossed lightning that it's led. Turn our eyes on the place.
Okay, once your truck is stationary, we can begin the scan. Sit back and stay still. We'll finish this up in no time. No problems here. Head on out and enjoy your day.
Oh.
That's one down, four to go. You take the one here. I'll head to King's Weave and take care of business there. Meet you at the Arch to wrap things up. Dusty out.
Thank you.
With the hottest tracks.
It's the galaxy's favorite.
Gold Rock Radio.
is over in Zeta's Arch.
Mischief? Why, I take offense to mischief.
The two of you want to get your maneuvering thrusters checked out. Seems you've been racking up those collision fees today. In any case, I'm seeing some very interesting data through the public relays. Nothing to do with your antics, though, I'm sure.
Of course not.
Well, looks like I've got a sudden influx of paperwork to file and a court case to prepare. Good job, you two. I'll be in touch again soon. GB signing off.
Well, I can't believe we really pulled this off. Should give GB more than enough evidence against those former Nova Nick suits. But we couldn't have done it without you, MJ. Whenever you need me, I'll be there. You hear me? You make one hell of a partner there, partner. Dusty Bear signing off. Keep on trucking, Lucky J.
From star to star.
This is Gold Rock Radio.
Radio for the road.
Another day.
Just me.
be out and rolling.
These are the days that I Frank's Logistics is the number one transporting logistics company this side of Three Kings. We work with truckers and trailers of all types to get your goods where they need to go. Frank's Logistics. Ship smart.
This is Gold Rock Radio, your number one source for road trip rock and starburst blues.
Yeah.